2016 till now, we are the first company which get the license for extraction extraction process, and we have in this moment the export of a couple of countries worldwide. We are presented in Australia, South Africa, Brazil, UK, now in Germany, in Poland.
We have about 1,200 people that are employed in this industry, and we are expecting this number to be tripled within the next 3 years for sure.
We expect from the government of North Macedonia to regulate all this industry in North Macedonia, including all normatives what is needed by the European standards, and all production processes to be nivellated with the European regulations.